That's the kind of dedication worthy of a hotel like this.
Well, thank you.
I was being sarcastic.
Ma'am, don't you think this is not long enough? Don't you miss your home? Would you like to go back there?
No.
You don't miss your home.
I don't care about my home right now, okay? I care about you treating me with some respect, okay? I thought this was supposed to be a high-class hotel.
We are a high-class hotel, ma'am. I'm called security.
Fine!
Excuse me. Hello? Ma'am, I'm a security officer. I'm here to escort you from the hotel.
Thank you. judge. Number 862, please step up. You are dead, prepare to be judged.
All right. Time at the beach. That's what you want to hear about, isn't it? I was young. Dad let me ride a horse. I was pulled forward. Sweat on my sides. Why? I could feel this warmth between my legs. The smell. But before I mounted, I was looking up in his mouth. At this huge mouth. And there was a chain in it. When you pulled on it, cream would drip out. So I asked him, does it hurt? And the horse answered desperately. I don't know what it was after that. It was like I was pulled. I had to go see them wherever they were. Country lanes, hills, roads. See that power. The way the muscles in their sides fold. Mom didn't understand. She used to say, my grandfather dressed for the horse. What does that mean? The horse isn't dressed. It's the most naked thing you've ever seen. And it just gives itself to you. They could stamp us to bits if they wanted, and they don't. They just give us their breath. And we give them stripes for it. Nobody gets it. Except cowboys. Cowboys get it. Ish, I was a cowboy. They're free. Nobody tells cowboys what to think. Nobody tells them, receive my meaning. Or worse, God's watching you. God's got eyes everywhere.
Stop! Do you wish to return? You may return on one condition.
Okay.
You must eat this whole banana. Do you accept?
Yes.
So, yeah, it's what hell is like. Probably. So, don't sin. I don't actually know. I'm not a priest. They think I am. It's pretty easy to, you just kind of Mad Lib style the same phrases over and over again. No, I'm serious. There's just a few steps you gotta go through. My people let Jesus die for your sins, right? You pass a money bowl out. You do a Christmas play. And, yeah, this year I got into it. The Three Wise Men was actually a barbershop quartet. Here, I'll give you an example. Once was a man by the name of. Fuck it, his name's Increase. Yeah. His name is Increase Tutwiler. And his dad was also named Increase Tutwiler. The eighth. There's a long line. And the eighth, Tutwiler, related to his son, the story of his father. They're out on a hunting trip. He leaned over to the eighth and said, the seventh it was. He said, son, I remember a time just like this. And that was when my pa increased the sixth. So, he was like God's house, I would not dare risk.